I been a throw up the sex in a and I can put you in.
Hello guys, good morning and happy Friday. We are heading to Toronto this afternoon. Just did my nails, I don't know if you guys can see. They look okay, I did them pretty quick. Tonight's gonna be super fun because we are going out for Izzy's birthday. I think we're gonna pre at Izzy's place and then we are going to a karaoke bar, which is gonna be so much fun. And then before that, I'm going out for dinner with some of my friends from high school. I haven't seen them in a while. I think it's so fun. We're going out for dinner tonight. We're gonna catch up. That's basically my plans for tonight. I'm just going to pack a bag right now. Charlie actually left for Iceland yesterday, so I'm gonna be staying at his place tonight. I'm just going to crash in his room and park my car there. The new season of Selling Sunset just came out, so I am packing a bag and getting ready. This is probably too much for one night, guys, but what you gonna do? Guys, I didn't get ID'd again. Why? Why do people think I look older than 25? This is so sad. But I just went right now, picked up a bottle of wine for Iz for her birthday, got a coffee because I had points on my card. Guys, this is 2 days in a row that I'm treating myself and I realized that, but it's because I have points on my card that I had to use. So I got a coffee quick and now we are driving to Toronto. I need to call Connor quick too to let him know that I'm coming because Char's not gonna be there to let me in. So I have to let him know. Time check, it's 2:17. My GPS says like an hour and 20 minutes, but I'm just hoping that we miss Toronto rush hour. Okay guys, we got to Toronto. I am with Connor. He is being my personal chauffeur right now and dropping me off at dinner with the girls. This is a quick fit check. I'm wearing shiny leggings, boots, and then this shirt from Princess Polly. It's about 6:15 right now, meeting the girls at 6:30. We are going to Koukla, Bar Koukla. I've never been there before, but I looked at the menu online and it looks really good. I'm so excited. I think we're just going for drinks and apps. So I'll show you guys what we get when we're there, but yeah, let's go.
I've been a throw up the sex in a and I can put you in. And I can put you in. I can put you in. I can see the whole city.
Wait, put on glamorous.
Yeah, you put on glamorous. Stop that
old light. Oh, baby, we're going.
Okay, I'm gonna make another turn and watch the camera. Ready? Watch
it. I can see the whole city from this balcony. Back in 2019.
What? Close? Okay, Chloe, I'm gonna need you to just stay in the car.
Okay.
Because the lot is closed.
Okay. Run!
Uh-oh.
Run! Run!
Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run!
Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! We might have missed the LCBO cutoff. Connor just ran into the LCBO real quick. He is trying to make it before they close. But I am waiting in the car right now. I really have to pee. But it was so nice to see Mar, Car, and Brooke. Like, I've seen Brooke a lot over the last couple of years, but I haven't seen Mar and Car in so long. So it made me really happy to see them. And I'm probably gonna see them again soon, probably after I get back from Hawaii. So that was a lot of fun. Now we are gonna go back to Char and Connor's. We're gonna have a couple of drinks and then go and see Izzy for her birthday. It's 9:03. The night is still young. Let's go. Ice boat terrace.
Ice boats. Oh, let's make this light. Let's make it. Come on, buddy. There we go.
I can get you in first class.
Hello, friends. This is Zach and Ryan.
Ryan, be silent. Hi, friends.
Hi guys, it's 3:50 in the morning. The
Birds are chirping, but I'm walking back right now to go back to Connor and Char's place. It's been a lot of fun tonight, so here we are. Hi, how are you? Good, good.
I'm having a good time.
I'm having a great time. There we go. So I am walking back, but anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys tomorrow morning when I pick this vlog back up. Okay, love you, bye. We are going up in the elevator. Woohoo! I've had a couple of drinks today, guys. I apologize. 3:20 a.m. I'm just chilling outside. I really have to pee. I'm also really hungry. Hungry, hungry hippos. Oh, so hungry. I could eat a lot of food right now. It's 3:20 a.m., but I could eat a lot of food. And once it comes, maybe I will get a sandwich or something. If not, that's okay. If not, that's fine. I will go to bed and get food tomorrow morning. I feel like this is a good time to end tonight's vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you guys and have a good night. Bye.